guys, do not be like this. You should always be confident when you go into your gunfights. Oh god. I only have a revolver for this fight. Oh, hit him for 54 though. Get absolutely wrecked.